We got boxing. So that's what the youth grew up doing. We all looked up to Sugar Ray. We all looked up to Hitman Hearn, Mike Tyson, and these fight clubs all around the inner city. We wouldn't be here without them. So let's give it a hand. Come on, you guys. Let's give a hand to all the individual gyms around the country. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, I can truly call him that. But first of all, I want to
say. Sue, what's that? Is that the color of Morocco?
Yes, Morocco flag.
That's how it looks?
Well, it's just a red flag with a star in the middle, but they go decorated.
That's cool.
For some reason, I grew up some notes here because
Moroccan from the continent of Africa.
That is North Africa, you're right?
No, I don't know what I'm talking about, man. I don't know Egypt, BSE. Hey,
it's very close to France. They call it Southern France. That's what they call Morocco. That's true. But most Moroccans speak French. You speak French? Except you.
Pretty much all of them. You know what Cleveland is?
First of all, thank my
Cleveland, Ohio?
Yeah, I know you know.
My people from Cleveland.
I know they are.
I told you I'd do it this time.
FiercerTruePoint.com. Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.